Yesterday we did the worst outside the boat puzzle ever.
You grab it.
Okay.
So we're probably gonna do more dumb bullshit. But I went nowhere towards the end.
You grab it.
Roger.
Don't remember what reminded me of it or what made me think of this. We definitely only got one of those BSA targets. I think only almost the entire game.
Well, be easy for him in Wesker.
Don't even know if they still have him at this point.
Bravo. Once he knows we're here, he'll find us.
But I feel like even like Resident Evil 2 and stuff.
Let's just say we have a history together, and he's not the type to like grudge.
I accidentally found some of those stupid like Mr. Bobblehead statues.
It goes a bit beyond just pissing him off.
So, are you going to tell me what happened?
Come on,
Roger.
Maybe.
Roger. But not until after we put an end to all this. Deal?
Just stop talking.
Okay. But I'm holding you to that.
You grab it.
Okay. I owe you one.
Ah, it's a shotgun, okay.
Freeze!
What's going on here?
Nothing that concerns either of you.
We're not giving you an option. Now spit it out!
Tell us what we want to know and you won't get hurt. Where's Wesker?
If you can behave yourselves, maybe I'll tell you.
The door locks from
I'll give it that
our side. Why would you not be able to get in there?
What's this? Chris, is this...
Whatever it is, Excella seemed protective of it.
Read nerd stuff. Current name is developed virus that passes GNT. When the cusp of overcoming two of the problems. I can know what the problems are, I guess that's fine. So again, that's not the way those doors would work.
Take it.
Okay.
Intruders alerted. So if they're coming up the down hatch, I guess we went down the up hatch. Give me quadruple teams here. Hook a buddy up.
Take it,
Roger.
So it kind of seems like with the proper modifications on the fancy shotgun, probably be pretty good.
Roger.
freaking laser beams against us everywhere. I just like rushing through this. Does not seem to be the answer. Missing these shots, also not the best idea. That run. Get the fuck out of here. Reload. Cool, the Magnum sucks in this game. It's not powered up and shit. Come back in any of these games. Would not have put up with that bullshit we just saw there, both times. Big fat turret, man. Don't stand up. Nothing has come out of this.
Come on!
Okay.
Take it.
Roger. I'm coming! We'll be right back. Thanks, partner.
Give me a grenade.
Take this.
Like, weapons don't seem to work against them. Oh, such a good shot lineup, too. Didn't seem to be playing about rifle bolts in the face. Get somebody use this weakness against them.
Reload.
almost unfair how many shots this is taking. Like, is the actual move here? I should be throwing handmakers at him? Between these moments? After all that. There's no way we're not killing this motherfucker. I know I can open this door. That's what I thought. So maybe we needed both anyway. That feels a little better. Now let's just calm down. Alright, I did some good work today. So tomorrow, we'll use the key card now instead. Hey, thanks for watching my playthrough of Resident Evil 5. We are flying through this series, and I'm glad you're here with me. If you liked what you saw, or even if you think I was bad at the game, click like, click subscribe, ring the bells, comments, do all the YouTube-y things that you're supposed to say right now. Thanks for watching, though, for real. Waits.